Normalcy has been disrupted as heavy rain slashed several areas of Coochbehar district of West Bengal on Sunday. Several areas of the region remained waterlogged as people struggled with their daily chores. Heavy rains also led to the blockade of National Highway 31A for several hours. Many residents who were residing near Torsa embankment shifted their address.